And a Carbondale man faces felony charges for stealing a backhoe and then driving it to the airport. You can't make this up. Williamson County deputies found the backhoe in the back parking lot of Veterans Airport of Southern Illinois. The owner arrived on scene and told them it was from his construction site nearly 10 miles away. Deputies say the suspect, Timothy Baggett, drove the backhoe to catch a flight. Baggett is charged with theft in excess of $10,000.